a pinch of this, a little bit of that. We got some dino kale right here. We got some basil. We're gonna basil bomb this sucker. A lot of dino kale. You gotta put a healthy portion of greens into your green smoothies. What else? I got a pear. I'm gonna throw it in, seeds and all. Believe it or not, there's benefit in pear seeds too. I got half a mango that I'm gonna scoop right out. In you go. A ripe banana. Vunk. And I like my smoothies a little cold, so some frozen fruits. How pretty is that? A little bit of water. Maybe a little bit more. Maybe half that. We're gonna tamp it down a little bit. And now we blend. Look at that. That is a good looking green smoothie right there. It tastes good too. Green smoothie enthusiasts, listen up. Because in September, I'm hosting an online 30-day green smoothie challenge, and there are some huge incentives. September 1st through the 30th, I'm hosting a green smoothie contest on Instagram. This is not an Instagram sponsored thing, but it's gonna happen there regardless. I've partnered with Vitamix. We're giving away 3 Vitamixes. We're giving away 3 A2500 series blenders. They look just like this. They blend just like this, except they're gonna be even better because our blenders that we're giving away are gonna be red, very sexy. And the skinny is pretty much this. We wanna inspire more people to eat healthy. We wanna inspire more people to make better food choices. And the easiest way to do that, I've found, is to just incorporate 1 jar of smoothie into your diet daily. You don't have to change anything else. That's a good place to start. So regardless of what you eat, whether you go to the gym or not, all we're asking you to do is just add 1 of these into your life. That's it. So I always say this over and over again because people misinterpret my message. They say a green smoothie challenge. I shouldn't eat anything but green smoothies for a month. I'm not saying that at all. I'm saying eat this in addition to everything else. So for 30 days, we're gonna be on Instagram. I'm gonna be doing it too because sometimes I need accountability. I've been on a green smoothie challenge basically for like 15 years and still I fall off the bandwagon sometimes. And it really helps me to know, oh, I need to text a friend a picture of a green smoothie because then I'll do it. I'll actually do it. It's easier to do stuff for other people than yourself. So that is exactly the thought process behind this challenge. We are gonna be encouraging you to make homemade smoothies. It has to be homemade. You cannot buy it at the store. Take pictures of those smoothies and tag them on Instagram because that's gonna hold you accountable. That's gonna help you drink smoothies and that's gonna enter you into the contest where you get to win a blender. For full details about the contest, I've put a link in the description below this video. The link goes to my website, sergeybutenko.com. I've outlined everything very neatly there. The contest isn't hard. There's only 4 rules to follow, and you have to go to the link to find out what those rules are. So, what are you waiting for? Head on down there, check it out, and I'll see you on Instagram in September. Oh, and I almost forgot. One more thing, just to reiterate, this is a contest. So every time you post a picture with a green smoothie, that's 1 entry. And the goal in this is that you do it more often. So ideally, you do it 30 times, once a day. And thus, you complete the 30-day green smoothie challenge. And even if you don't win a blender, you are gonna benefit immensely. You're gonna gain more energy, you're gonna lose weight if you need to lose weight, and you're just gonna feel all around awesome. I think you're gonna love it.